Okay, we're just gonna do a combustion test of the I think we're on version 7 modification, 7 or 8 now. We'll just got our 12 volt battery right here, and that is supplying a little contact bank I've got right here. High voltage number 1, high voltage number 2. We have 2 injector valves. I don't know if you can see those, but we've got 2 standard solenoid injection valves, and we've been playing around with the fan intake. So we've got some 12 volt fans here. These are 2 Scirocco 12 volt fans, and this is a custom one we made. So we're still going to do some tweaking on the fans, but overall I'm pretty happy with the results we get. So we're going to turn on the fuel there, and let's see what we got. That was a pretty good test there. And the next thing to do is to basically automate this little contact arrangement here so that I'm not having, to do the timing by hand. It doesn't actually have any timing in the traditional sense of engine timing. That is something that requires controls and feedback and sensors and things like that. So, but we've got some pretty simple stuff that we're going to do for now.